आइसक्रीम और जी केक आप ऑफिस में आ जाइए। आप जाते हैं मेरे ऑफिस में आके सर्वर कीजिए।
Good afternoon, friends. I'm at Hunar Hat. We are with this young lady. She's in Jodh Kaur and she comes from Dehradun. So I would say that's the Valley of Flowers. Recently, I've attended a festival, the Valley of Flowers. They did a literature festival. Did you attend that?
No.
Okay, no, it's fine. So Imjot, like as we were talking, that you are into making these scented soaps, which are the word organic, because people have just known organic, you know. They feel if maine organic bol diya hai, so it means ki sab sacha sacha hi hai, asli ghee hai, but I don't know. So what your journey, how did you start? Would you like to share?
Yeah, sure. See, when my these are all handcrafted soaps.
Yes.
And should I bring it? Okay. So when my son was born, so then I thought of I'll not use any kind of chemicals on his skin. So what I thought of, I'll find something natural for him. Earlier I was using haldi, chandan, which we get at home, even the milk and all the oils. But then I thought further, I want some soap also for him. So then I started off with this. I did a course, I did some research, then I created my own recipes. I tested and tried on myself first, my family, and when everybody started liking it and I found very good results, then I further made, like I have a haldi and chandan soap.
Right.
And I'm using pure haldi. We get it ground ourselves. We get the raw haldi and then get it ground. And like this, we have a tea tree oil soap with charcoal for any kind of blemishes, pimples. It really works very well.
Right.
Like if anybody uses for 3-4 days only, you'll see the result.
Okay, great.
Yeah. And the most popular soap of ours is the goat milk soap.
Yeah, this is something like I've already interviewed two girls on this.
Yeah.
I was not aware. So we told them this is the first soap worldwide, but there's no, there are already some other brands are there.
There are, yeah, very true. This is really effective. This is really good. Even a small 2-month-old child can use it.
Okay.
It makes the skin very soft. It's goat milk, and I've added almond oil to it, and plus kefir. So all the benefits you get in one soap, and it's highly.
When we talk about these soaps, you know, handcrafted.
Yeah.
So like even we were in school, so even we learned soap making. Mm-hmm. I think that's part of the curriculum.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
I don't know, means those were different fatty acids or whatever. And when you go to the market to buy some soap, so a shopkeeper had told me there's a PFM.
See, the basic saponification is here also. Yes. Because the basic saponification is required. But then we cure the soap for 3 weeks. Then we add a lot of glycerin and all the essential oils. Like for this lavender, see, we've used a lot of lavender flowers in it.
Right.
And even the pure essential oil of lavender is there. You take the fragrance, you'll
while you're not there, you also be with the having a look.
And for this, this is rose with almond oil.
Yeah.
You can see the rose petals in it.
Yes.
And the rose oil I'm using here is 21,000 per liter. So you can really get the good benefits. Like there is a Bulgarian rose.
You have menthol soap?
Sorry? No, not menthol soap.
Okay,
I
that
have
is, maybe
soap.
You can develop that.
Yeah, I can add up if you want.
Yeah, definitely.
We have clove,
you know what?
We have cinnamon, we have this neem and aloe vera.
You have with children can, you know, eat.
Yeah.
So, I don't know, soap, if
no,
you
no,
develop
no, no,
something.
Please don't do that. Though we call this a pastry soap,
right.
But it's not supposed to be eaten.
Yeah,
cinnamon and goat milk.
So what's your brand? What is the good brand?
Subtle and serene.
Wow.
It's very next to nature and it's very serene.
So what's your marketing plan? How do you go about marketing this?
See, my friends do a lot of marketing for me. So people who are using it, they are further telling their own relatives and friends. Yeah. It's going just further, just connecting people more.
Wonderful.
Throughout.
So what are your future plans?
See, I'm here at Hunar Hat. So this is also a good platform. Otherwise, I'm doing it online. I have a website. I am on Insta. People start following and they are asking for orders, and a lot of hotel people are approaching me.
So you have bulk orders as well?
Sorry?
You do bulk order?
Yeah, I do.
So how much order. What is the minimum bulk order you've done?
I think 100 so.
100 so?
Yeah, so 100 to ranging to 10,000.
What is the biggest order till date you've got? If you want to share?
Yeah, it's 500.
Okay, and who placed that order?
It's a friend.
Friend. Okay,
yeah.
Not the hotel. The hotel you're entering,
They are talking to, they are
because
for the
supplying
to in Missouri.
Yes. Like you have these, you know, different kind of soaps with different oils, whatever
yeah.
it is, petals, rose petals.
And see, I have a triple layer soap also. All
yes.
the benefits in one. We have neem, lemon and tomato.
Okay, lovely.
Yeah. And we have these walnut scrubs also.
Okay.
And for this we are using pure walnut oil and plus the walnut shell.
Wow.
Which
right.
should be used once or twice a week for the blackheads and then to remove the dead skin.
All right, great. Wonderful. How much is this price at?
All the prices, it's 75 grams and it costs 220 rupees.
220, okay.
Even we have the smaller miniature versions also. Like for all these, soaps.
Yes,
we have all the miniatures
them.
And they cost rupees 50 each.
Oh, that's great.
So if anybody wants
lovely.
To try them first before
yes, yes.
getting the big
box of candy. So
pick any for 50 rupees.
What is this grass? What is this grass?
These are fillers. No, this
okay,
is just a wood wool here.
Okay,
this
great.
For the packing. So we customize the basket.
How much time do you spend in the other than your household?
It takes, I enjoy doing it. So
you have some
I
people
took,
who
yeah.
work with you?
Yeah. We are approximately people of like 10 to 12 people are there who are involved. So as and when required, they come. And otherwise, when I have to go out, like here I am, so there's nobody to take care of them.
Yes.
So like then I tell them, okay, you relax.
Which are the places you've exhibited other than Hunar
Haat? Dehradun,
right.
Lucknow.
Lucknow.
Yeah, and Delhi is the first
the
time.
The Hunar Haat itself, Lucknow?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I got a good response there.
All right.
So they further called me for
and
Delhi.
You visited
also.
Delhi Haat?
No, not yet.
Right.
This is the first time I'm getting introduced to Delhi.
Okay, that's good.
Otherwise, online I am getting orders through my friends, my relatives, and through online.
Yeah.
And my Insta account.
Yeah. My
I'm getting orders from Delhi.
Which got left out was, as a child, my mother used to be using the glycerin tears, you know.
Yeah.
Now, gradually we shifted then Johnson, whatever it was, you know.
Yeah.
So, his tears, the glycerin soaps, are they good for the skin?
See, I cannot comment on
no,
tears.
No, we're not talking about tears.
Yeah, yes, yeah,
glycerin,
yes, of course. The glycerin
is good for dry skin, then
yes,
is it good for oily
skin? It balances
skin.
The texture of the skin and
all
plus
right.
it moisturizes. It will not let it make extra dry your skin after using a soap.
Yes.
So you should always use a glycerin paste or a milk paste.
Right.
Everybody should like use a glycerin or a milk paste.
And you have something with multani in your soap?
I have Haldi Chandan.
You have Haldi Chandan. Okay.
Yeah. This is Haldi Chandan and it's pure Haldi.
And I think they're in so beautiful designs,
uh-huh.
you know.
Yeah, I'm trying to balance the luxury plus the essential things we require
yes,
for our
yes.
skin. So it's designing and plus all the natural
somebody
ingredients.
Somebody is going to watch it from far, he might think it's a stall with chocolate.
Yeah, a lot of people come up to me like, is it a chocolate? Is it a designer piece? Like, is it a candle? What
yes,
is it?
Yes.
It's looking very pretty. We'll not lose it for taking the bath because it's so pretty. I said,
it's
no.
you'll
you use more often. Like, you'll love to wash your face with this.
This is good. I think so we have a lot of people flocking here. So I would take leave now.
Thank
yeah.
you.
Thank you, Sanjay Agarwal.
Yeah.
You want to share the name of your website online? What
yeah, I am at Insta and by the name of Subtle and Serene.
Okay, so it's www.
No, it's Insta,
no.
Subtle
Insta.
And Serene.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Insta.
Great. Thank you. Enjoy, right? Yeah, lovely speaking to you. Thank you. Can you stop that recording, please? Can you just stop?